correcting a brother in Christ. For those who are longtime fans, I am more than willing to call out other conservatives when they are wrong, such as rhinos. Likewise, I am not afraid to call out other Catholics. The other month, I called out Pope Francis on his hypocrisy. Now, a man that I look up to, that got me out of compromising Genesis, Kent Hovind, has produced dreadfully inaccurate content lately concerning Catholicism. Now, I would like to point out that this is not a hit piece on Dr. Hovind, as I respect the man. As he loves to say, eat the meat, spit out the bones. Recently, his channel has been posting videos about some of the darker secret societies that are out in the open. He made a point to call out Catholics, and I expected that. However, I was not expecting his crew to use blatant and unfounded lies to support said position. I must apologize to those who are listening in podcast form, as I will be putting some images up on the screen. He took this sculpture from Pope Paul VI's audience hall that was modeled after Jesus rising from the midst of a nuclear explosion and claimed that it is a demon. If two people look at the same image, it can look drastically different. Take this image, for example. It is both a man's wife and mother-in-law. Then, there is the overall look of the Pope Paul VI audience hall. It is supposedly modeled after a snake, but in actuality, it is modeled after a fish, and the two columns that look like fangs are just a coincidence. Dr. Hovind is bringing many people to Christ, and I hope he continues to do so for many years to come. This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Click the link on the left to see the whole video, or click on the right to find another video that you might like. And also, please do follow me on social media.